lugar um pouco folclórico.
Não caixa é? Da âncora do meu barco.
Pois é. Domínio um pouco folclórico. É boa a chorinha também?
Isso aí é... Sabe que é...
Okay, this is the treat the bow chain, anchor chain compartment project. Today we're going to paint it so that we can put in the plastic grating on the bottom and then put the plastic bucket on top of that, and the chain will fall right into the bucket and we'll be good. Maintenance free. So let's open the hatch to the... Okay, this is the hatch that goes into the anchor locker, anchor chain locker, which is this. This is the very bow of the boat. And I can get in here if I have to, which I will in a minute to paint it, but basically it sanded it down, taken off some of the welding beads that were left over on these, when these hatches were rings were welded into the deck. There's two of those from the bow. And these are the anchor windlass foot switches. So you step on those on the outside and the anchor, the windlass will go up and down. This is the bow of the boat, the stem as they call it. And this whole piece you're looking at right here is all stainless steel. Pretty impressive. This is the hole that the chain will fall into down here in the anchor well. So the bottom here will be covered with that plastic grating, which I'll show you later. This is where the anchor attaches, the anchor chain rather attaches to this steel plate, stainless steel plate. And any water that comes in here drains out through here to the bottom of the boat. Outside of the boat, obviously. These wires are the wires for the switches and for the windlass itself, which will go through that hole right there, and the windlass will be mounted on top. So just wanted to show you that real quick. Now we're going to go paint this puppy. It's a nice windy day outside, wish we were sailing.